Labor is a circuit design playground. It gives you all the tools you need to comfortably design your own Eurorack modules. Let's have a look. This was developed by Erika Sins and Moritz Klein with help from Dr. Shalom D. Rubin. I ordered it directly from Erika Sins in Riga, Latvia. It took about a month to make its way to New Zealand. Yes, we are far away from everything. A safe distance away from everything, I would say. We ordered the EDU DIY Labor full kit. Full kit meaning that we get an extra bag of commonly used components for prototyping. I should have most of those, but it was only a few euro more, so why not? So, we're greeted by a bag of jumper cables. Here's that extra bag of components I mentioned. This must be the power supply. Lots of headers and screws and other bits and pieces. Some potentiometers and sockets. A good quality breadboard. This is nothing. A bunch of circuit boards, small ones for the modular section. A logo board. I read that in the future you'll be able to replace this with an oscilloscope module, which sounds like an excellent idea, and I'm sad it's not available yet. One board for the utilities section. An empty one that can be used to protect the breadboard wires while traveling. And this one for the modular input-output section. And here's the main board. Nice. One more thing in the box, the wooden base. This looks great. I'm very excited to put it all together. Next video coming right up.